first this number here, 6, multiply by which number is nearest to 9, but less. 6 multiplied by 2 is 12, but 12 is not less than 9. Multiply by 1, 6 multiplied by 1 is 6, 6 is less, okay. 6 multiplied by 1 is 6, 9 minus 6 is 3 here. Can be simplified because can be divided by the same number, divided by 3. 3 divided by 3 is 1, 6 divided by 3 is 2. 1, 2, finish.